So we are now at the Jacktech.
Get it as close to the spring as possible. Yeah. Push the iron down so you have
it. So that locks it?
Not so much lock, but you have equal force.
That's yeah, I understand. Okay.
Let's say you have to switch out the scrub. When you compress it upright, it's a two-step. You do have to release the spring and compress the spring once again because the base is held by the device.
That's what I was looking at, yeah.
Now, if you do it upside down, unscrew from the bottom, put the casing out, struts, then you scrub.
So that's the hardest part. The struts the heaviest part. So dropping it in. That's genius.
One step.
Yes.
Now,